of states, density of state is represented by g of ede or z of ede. It is defined as the number of different states that is electrons are allowed to occupy, that is the number of electron states per unit volume per unit energy is known as density of states. It is used to determine the distribution of states as a function of energy, and it can also determine the space between energy bands in semiconductors. Here we see the different values of density of states for various structure of nanomaterials. For a three-dimensional nanostructure, Z of E is equal to 1 by 2 pi square into 2m star divided by h cross square whole power 3 by 2 into square root of Eg minus E. And the variation of density of states with energy is given with the first graph. Then second, for the two-dimensional nanostructure, G of E is equal to m star divided by pi h cross square into sigma into Eg minus E. The graphical representation is given nearer to this equation. The next, for one-dimensional nanostructure, G of E is equal to m star divided by pi h cross into square root of m star divided by 2 into Eg minus E. And the graph is also nearer to this equation. Then last one, for zero dimensional nanostructure, G of E is equal to 2 into del Eg minus E. The graphical representation here shows only a single peak. Next, we see about band gap of a nanomaterials. We know that band gap is the gap in between the valence band and conduction band. Here a diagrammatic representation is there in between energy and the particle size. There are four different diagrams represented by the letter A, B, C and D. The first diagram shows the band gap of a bulk material. Then the remaining diagram shows B, C, D are the band gap of your smaller materials. For the bulk materials, the band gap is very less. When the particle size is decreases, then the band gap will be increases and the band gap energy is also increases. So it is clear. A quantum dot can be emit any color only by changing the particle size. By changing the particle size of the material and hence the energy band gap, we will get the different colored samples. The band gap energy of a quantum dot using simple model based on the effective mass approximation is written as the equation Eg dash is equal to Eg plus h cross square pi square divided by 2 r square into 1 by m e star plus 1 by m e h star minus 1.786 e square divided by epsilon r minus 0.124 e power 4 divided by h square e square into 1 by m e star plus 1 by m h star whole power minus 1. In the first term, second term also not h cross square, h square pi square divided by 2 r square. So in this equation, Eg dash is the band gap energy of the quantum dot and Eg is the band gap of the bulk material. Capital R is the nanoparticle radius, E is the charge of the electron, Me and Mh are the effective mass of the electron. So in this equation, that second term is the kinetic energy, third term represents the Coulomb energy and the fourth term represents the correlation effect. So here, the kinetic energy is dominant, that is it is very high. Then the last two terms are very very smaller and hence they are neglected. Then finally we will get the band gap energy of a quantum dot. Eg dash is equal to Eg plus h cross square pi square divided by 2 r square into 1 by m e star plus 1 by m h star.